just finished taking off my air dam, which is not a plastic thing. It was down an extra 4 inches. I
kind of got sick of it, making my truck look more like an SUV than a truck at the front.
So it gains about 4 inches of clearance just having that stupid thing off. It's not too hard to get off. The hardest
part about it is you have two screws
right where that hole is. Those are the hardest ones to get. If you are planning on taking it off, strongly suggest taking off those ones first. It's a little bit of a different look.
The only reason I took it off is because this thing helps with fuel efficiency and stops wind from pushing up against your tires. But the only reason it does that is without a leveling kit. Yeah, the truck is closer down to the ground, so that air dam actually forces air to go underneath the car rather than pushing up against it. But having a leveling kit and the air dam installed actually causes more negative effects than positive effects.